The truth is, unethical human experimentation and international war crimes are committed daily in the Hawaiian Islands, and for the last 125 years of illegal invasion and occupation by a criminal United States government, and for over 76 years of completely unregulated U.S. military pollution and desecration in the islands because of their constant bombardment of the ocean and the land and its residents downwind from the U.S. military's daily live fire training war games. We do not consent.